Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. We are now entering SpongeBob's dream.
With sleep comes dreams. What mischief can be found in this subaquatic somnambulant realm?
Dream bubbles. I'm surrounded by dream bubbles. I wonder what that means. Gary, what are you doing here?
Wow.
Oh, so I'm dreaming. Well, then first thing I'm going to do is dream myself up a mustache.
Wow.
Thanks, Gary. It does make me look more rugged, doesn't it?
Wow.
More tasks? Well, I could use more golden spatulas, but where should I start?
Wow. Wow.
You mean each dream bubble has a golden spatula in it?
Meow!
I'm ready!
Meow!
Yes, Gary, I'll be careful.
Gary has so little confidence in us. Let's do this. Okay, wait for the prickly side to go away. Looks like it's made out of pineapple. Oh dear. Pineapple box. With bamboo squares. Oops. Okay, not too difficult. Just gotta have patience. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh wow. Okay. Oh no. No, 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 no. Alright. Safely on the slide. What could possibly go wrong? Okay. Shiny stuff. Clam gate. Okay, looks like Sandy's bubble. Bye bye, Tata Robot. Okay, let's see what Sandy's dreaming about. So this is Sandy's mind. Sandy's mind has a clam gate.
Wow, your dream is massive.
Everything in Texas is big, even dreams.
Then you're just the right person to reach the spatula on top of that golden acorn.
My dream, my rules. I'll get that spatula faster than a Texas jackrabbit crossing a four-lane highway.
That's it, Sandy. I love your confidence. Okay, there's some tiki here. Okay, that didn't trigger. Maybe I need to jump on top of it.
Bam! Toasted tiki Texas style. The shinier the better.
Good job, Sandy. Sandy's dream looks kind of dangerous. Some clam surfing. Oh no. Okay, she's got that flying ability that's coming in quite handy. Weird in a beautiful way. Okay, was it supposed to go this way? I hope it's the right way. Okay, it's probably a detour that joins up with the same track. The same slide. Aber er müsste Tiki sehen. Oh wow. Das could have ended badly. Oh. Oh no. Mean cows. Mean cows.
Someone better make good use of all these.
Bad cows.
A little oil doesn't scare me. I'm from Texas.
A lot of oil comes from Texas. Whoops. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh, wow. Oh no. Doing quite well. Still alive. Oh dear. Spoke too soon. And oh, this rope only lasts so long. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't say I'm doing so well so often. Oh, a tunnel. Oh, this is cool. Oh dear, bad compost. Oh wow. Okay. Still all right. Doing well. Oh, robots. Oh, a cow. Oh no. Oh man, I need undies. Oh, there's a spatula. Whew. On an acorn. Gotta get up there. Well, I wouldn't say that run was easy, but it was fun. Okay, looks like next step is to go through the box.
Wow, if anyone was going to make it down this sky slide, it was going to be you.
Yep. Is that it, Larry? Wow, Larry didn't have much to say. Okay, cool. Sheriff SpongeBob. Oh no. Not Sheriff SpongeBob. Okay, another gate. Suppose this is the exit to Sandy's dream world. It's huge. Then again, she's from Texas. Think I got everything that I needed to in there. Okay, let's go back to SpongeBob's dream world. Tiki, make me angry. Robots. Oh no. Oh wow. Oh dear. Haha. I'll admit it's difficult to aim with SpongeBob's butt. Oh, that's the one I want to get. Right up there. That's the way to destroy the stone tiki. Oh no, Tata Robot. Oh dear. Tata Robot.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning.
Oh.
Smells like...
Oh no. Okay. Let's not do that again. Okay, looks like I gotta take that trampoline. Let's see where it goes. Oh, two more trampolines. Ooh. Okay, and then, oh, here's another one. Oh, that SpongeBob double jump is really coming in handy. Oh, spatula. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I think I'm on top of a dream. There's a clam gate. Some undies. Okay, cool. Some shiny stuff. Okay, I'm fully loaded. On undies. Oh. No. Okay, let's see what Squidward's dreaming about.
Cover your ears.
Where's Squidward?
Mr. Krabs? What are you doing in Squidward's dream?
Hard time, boy. Or at least it feels like it. Do you think you can make it across this sheet of music to the golden spatula on Squidward's big nose?
Don't worry, Mr. Krabs. I'll end this challenge on a high note.
Good luck, boy. When you get there, try to wake him up. I'm running out of aspirin.
some shiny stuff over here and some tiki.
Bye bye, tiki. Tiki make me angry.
Okay, so we gotta jump across the notes. Okay. Oh dear. Many faces of Squidward. Oh, that's what Squidward would look like if he was human. I prefer Squidward as a squid. Oh, what is this? Squidward's dream has got a security system. Wow. Double jump. Awesome. Oh dear. Okay, checkpoint. This looks tough. Oh, it's Squidward's human face. Look at his lips. Oh wow, okay. That was easy. Doing well. That's a bit far. Alright. Oh, that's a wide jump. Okay, once you get used to them. It's actually easier to double jump. You can predict where you're going to land much easier. Is that a drum? Oh dear. Oh wow. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh man. Wow. Oh dear. Oh, that's gonna give way. Oh no. Whoa. Shoo. Oh wow. Okay. Double jumping. That's the way to do this. Ooh. Man, this is stressful. Ooh. Can't get any worse. Oh dear. Brown. Oh, brown, brown, brown. Okay. Just gotta reposition each time. Drum. Oh man, a drum. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh wow. Trampoline. Okay, let's get to the trampoline first and then I'll worry. Okay, cool. Oh dear. Oh, there's his nose. Okay, box to leave the area. Oh, there's the spatula. Oh, landing mat. Okay, it's actually not a trampoline. Okay, got another spatula. Okay, that's the exit box. Okay, that's the exit box. There is no other way off Squidward's nose. Oh, he's dreaming about playing some song. Be cool to hear what it is. It's probably what I'm listening to now. Maybe. Okay, this is weird. Let's leave his let's leave his dream.
Good job. Now let's hoist anchor and get out of here.
Okay, let's see what's next. Okay. Which way? Oh yes, the toothpicks that were rolling over. Okay, alright, how does this work? Okay, gives me actually quite much more time than the others did. Oh no. Okay, shouldn't underestimate them. Clam gate. Krabby Patty. So this is Mr. Krabs' dream. Let's see what's around it before I go inside. Okay, might as well open the door. Oh dear. Okay. That's what's waiting for me when I come out of Mr. Krabs' dream.
Squidward, this is amazing.
Amazingly awful, you mean.
Mr. Krabs is dreaming of the Krusty Krab.
What a surprise. I can't escape work anywhere.
Whoa! Lunch rush! I better grab my hat and...
Forget the hat! Get that spatula and get us out of here!
It's like a shiny golden toothpick that holds together the bun of...
We don't have time for this!
Alright, let's do this. Mr. Krab's dream. There's a lot of robots in his dream. But he is squashing them. Okay, where to begin? What should I do? Okay, first thing is first, destroy as many robots as I can. Okay, seems like the buns are creating a step of some sort. Okay. It's like I need to go up that way. But these robots are taking my undies. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh, there's duplicators close by. Okay, there's one on each bun. Looks like it.
I feel like a new spot.
Oh, I so needed that. Okay, bye-bye, duplicator. Okay, I should have less problems now. Oh, that one's not ready yet. Oh, dear. Oh, wow. Look at that attack. How am I still not eliminated as yet? Oh dear. Oh no. Okay, can I make it? Yes. Okay, I can make it to the other duplicator.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Oh, they can still attack me while I'm up here. Okay, I think that. Oh, there's one more that side. Alright. Oh dear. Oh wow, he made it. Okay, two more for now. Oh come on, that was a strike. Oh dear. Oh no. Okay, gotcha. Oh, he got regenerated. Okay. Or duplicated. I think more duplicated than regenerated. Oh,
like
and Andy.
I'm
still not full. Okay, shouldn't. Oh, there's the sock. Okay, I need to remember to get that one. Take care of him. Oh, come on. Come on. You're gonna get it. Okay, that was the last one. Ah, spatula. Oh, wow. Look at all the coins and notes. Mr. Krabs. Is he dreaming of the Krabby Patty or is he dreaming of money?
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Okay, so just gotta get the spatula and we're done with this level.
Finally! Now we can leave. But first, I need my paycheck. Mr. Krabs! Excuse me. Mr. Krabs.
Well, good luck to you, Squidward. Let's grab the spatula. And leave the dream. Okay, so it's this obstacle, yeah. Okay, just gotta time it right. Oh wow, there's a lot more spikes on this one. Oh dear. Oh wow. Oh no. Oh, okay. Whew.
Slippery road ahead.
Oh, didn't. Awesome stuff, Spongy. Oh no. Okay, I need some practice guiding my missiles. Okay, hopefully he doesn't reshield himself. Of course he did. Okay, let's just go over there. Okay, try one more time. I need the practice. Oh dear. Oh no. Bye, Jelly. Sixty spatulas. That's enough to enter another level. Okay, box it is. Come on. That's so unfair. Okay, travel to Bikini Bottom. Oh, I so needed that.
Fully loaded.
Oh, what is this? Oh, this is another puzzle. I didn't do this one. Okay, I think this is the last one. Gary. Come on, Gary, you gotta be impressed. I came back. Oh, you gotta really have patience with this one. Oh dear. Okay. Oh. Oh no. That was just dumb luck. Okay. Cool. Made it. Okay. I've got to bowl this thing. And what does it do? Okay. Drops a ball. Oh, there's a spatula. Okay, so I suppose I gotta climb on top of the ball somehow and then jump for the spatula. Okay, I can stop the ball. Okay, cool. Bubble attack, maybe? A double jump? Okay. That worked. Okay, back to Bikini Bottom. Can I make that jump? Can I make that jump? Okay. Tiki, what I don't see can only hurt you. Okay, let's travel back to Bikini Bottom. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me. I'm going to end the video here. Please do join me in the next episode of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. Rehydrated's next episode. Thank you for joining me and do take care. I'll see you guys then.